Hi guys, today we know about how much does a cubic yard of gravel weight. Today we discuss here weight of gravel per yard. Today here equations, and we should find how many pounds in a cubic yard of gravel and how many tons in a cubic yard of gravel. Today we discuss here, as you know, gravel is a building material used for concrete work. As you know, there is several types of concrete material are used in like road construction, driveway, patio, sidewalk, and every concreting work you will need gravel. In United States, USA, according to US customary measurement system, gravel quantity measured in cubic yard. Are you familiar with cubic yard? A cubic yard is defined as 1 yard in length multiplied by 1 yard in wide multiply by 1 yard height. Yard. It means 1 yard can be defined as 1 yard in length, 1 yard in wide, and 1 yard in height. If we convert in cubic feet, this will be 3 feet in length, 3 feet in wide, and 3 feet in height. If we multiply all together, you get 27 cubic feet. It means 1 cubic yard is equal to 27 cubic feet. Today we have find how much does a cubic yard of gravel weight, and how many pounds in a cubic yard of gravel, and how many tons in a cubic yard of gravel. So gravel weight depends on wet, dry, moisture, and particles size of conditions. This condition, and it will vary according to wet, dry, and moisture condition. But generally, a cubic yard of gravel weigh around 2,400 lb to 2,900 lb. Lb means pounds. Quite large difference. A difference according to wet, dry, and moisture condition. So, for estimating purpose, builders and contractor would take 1 cubic yard of gravel is equal to 3,000 pounds. So you always remember, weight of 1 cubic yard of gravel is equal to 3,000 pounds, used for estimating purpose by builders and contractors. If we convert this figure in pounds, question is how many pounds in a cubic yard of gravel? So there is 3,000 pounds. And how many tons? So you know, 1 tons, or simply tons, is equal to 2,000 lb, and 1 tons of gravel is equal to 2,000 lb, and you have 3,000 lb. So tons of gravel is equal to 3,000 divided by 2000 is equal to 1.5 US tons. So question is, how much does a cubic yard of gravel weigh? A cubic yard of gravel weigh around 3,000 pounds or 1.5 US tons. This is short calculation, and I hope that this calculation will help you considering the a cubic yard of gravel weight.